Hey there. Welcome to the awesome fantasy ocean, a super cool and calm place. Today, let's visit the cozy homes of 20 cute sea buddies. It's getting late, and they should be getting ready for bed. So let's see who's still awake. Hello, pink dolphin. Today, pink dolphin has been leaping and playing in the sunset all day. She had an amazing day, and now she's very sleepy. It's time to wish her a peaceful night's sleep and the sweetest dreams. Can we all say goodnight to pink dolphin and wish her sweet dreams? Good night, pink dolphin. Hello, clownfish. He's danced and frolicked with her friend's angelfish all day. After an incredible day, he's now feeling quite sleepy. Can we bid clownfish goodnight and wish her sleep tight? Good night, clownfish. Hello, Blue Tang. He also danced and frolicked with her friends all day. Now he's feeling very tired. Can we say goodnight to Blue Tang and wish him a cozy night's rest and the sweetest dreams? Good night, Blue Tang. Hello, Angelfish. Today, she swam gracefully alongside her friends, including clownfish. After a day filled with underwater adventures, she's feeling quite weary. Let's all say goodnight to angelfish. Goodnight, angelfish. Hello, crabs. Today, crabs scuttled and explored the sandy shores with their pincers clicking in delight. After a day of seaside adventures, they're now ready to find a cozy nook to rest. Let's bid the crabs good night and wish them a peaceful sleep, with dreams as soothing as the lull of the ocean waves. Good night, crabs. Hello, shark family. Today, the members of the shark family glided through the ocean waters, exploring and playing together. After an exciting day, they're ready to settle in for the night. Let's all say goodnight to the shark family and wish them a restful sleep in the underwater world, with dreams filled with ocean wonders. Good night, shark family. Hello, jellyfish. Today, jellyfish gracefully floated through the ocean currents, its translucent beauty captivating all who encountered it. After a day of gentle movements, jellyfish is now ready to drift into a serene night's rest. Let's all say goodnight to the jellyfish and wish that her dreams are as enchanting as her underwater dance. Good night, jellyfish. Hello, octopus. Today, the clever octopus swam and explored the ocean depths, its graceful movements a sight to behold. Now, as the day winds down, it's time for octopus to find a cozy spot for a well-deserved rest. Let's say goodnight to octopus and wish it sweet dreams under the moonlit waves. Good night, octopus. Hello, pufferfish. Today, the charming pufferfish floated through the water, its spiky exterior hiding a heart full of adventure. After a day of swimming and exploring, It's time for Pufferfish to settle down for the night. Can we say goodnight to Pufferfish and wish it a peaceful slumber? Good night, Pufferfish. Hello, Sea Star family. Today, Sea Star family had a super fun game of hide and seek underwater. They wiggled their arms like playful friends. Now, after a day of laughs and games, it's bedtime for the Sea Star family. Let's all say goodnight and hope their dreams are full of underwater fun. Good night, Sea Star family. Hello, Sea Turtle. Today, our clever friend, the Sea Turtle, spent time learning new things in the ocean. Now, as the day winds down, Sea Turtle is finding a cozy spot to rest. Can we say goodnight to Sea Turtle and wish him a night filled with peaceful dreams under the starlit ocean sky? Good night, Sea Turtle. Hello, Sea Slug. Today, the vibrant and colorful Sea Slug glided through the ocean, showcasing its unique and beautiful form. After a day of underwater exploration, she's feeling tired. Can we say goodnight to Sea Slug? Goodnight, Sea Slug. Hello, seahorses. Today, the seahorses did a beautiful dance together in the ocean. They moved in perfect harmony, getting ready for a big contest. Now, after practicing all day, it's time for them to take a break. Let's all say goodnight to the seahorses and hope their dreams are full of their awesome dance. Good night, seahorses. Hello, squid. Today, the creative squid spent the day collecting beautiful stones to decorate its home in the ocean. Now he's feeling sleepy. Can we say goodnight to him and wish squid peaceful dreams, surrounded by the beauty of the underwater beautiful stone he gathered? Good night, squid. Hello, whales. Today, the wise whale mother taught her curious son about the knowledge of the sea. After a day of learning, they're both getting sleepy. Let's say goodnight to them and wish the whale son sweet dreams full of ocean adventures. Good night, whales. Hello, sea urchins. Today, in the lively ocean, they practice singing together. Now, they're feeling a bit sleepy, let's say goodnight to them and wish them a sweet night with dreams filled with music. Good night, sea urchins. Hello, nudibranch. Today, the busy nudibranch looked for yummy food in the ocean. Now, he's feeling a bit tired. Let's say goodnight and wish nudibranch sweet dreams filled with tasty adventures. Good night, nudibranch. Hello, lionfish. Today, while swimming, she thought about things. Now, feeling a bit sleepy, let's all say goodnight to Lionfish and wish her dreams flow as smoothly as her underwater reflections. Good night, Lionfish. Hello, leafy sea dragon. Today, she practiced hiding among the plants. Now feeling a bit sleepy, let's wish Leafy Sea Dragon sweet dreams. Good night, leafy sea dragon. Hello, manatee. Today, the gentle and slow-moving manatee gracefully swam through the calm waters, enjoying a peaceful day. Now, as the day comes to an end, let's wish manatee good night and hope its dreams are as serene as the tranquil seas it calls home. Good night, manatee. All adorable friends fall asleep. Now it's getting late, and it's time for you to rest. Good night, Sleepyhead, and wish you all sweet dreams. Thank you.